What you think, Jay? What you think? Not enough?
He ain't got it.
Ain't got it?
I mean, I could break him down. You want me to break him down? Want me to break him down?
We don't want to give away secrets.
You want me to show you what I'm good at?
Give it to me.
Bro, he don't. I don't give a. Taking nothing away from GT. GT is a bad motherfucker.
Of course.
He's mastered why certain people do that. But it's his rhythm isn't with Pedro Diaz. His rhythm is with GT. And the way my fighter fights, he's explosive all day long. Setting up shots, trick bag. So if you dealing with basic boxing, we just a few steps ahead of you. A lot of steps ahead of you.
That's what we just saw up there, basic boxing.
That's it, basic boxing. You know?
Wow.
And then he's flat footed, so he can't escape. He has no quick in and outs. You know what I mean? Just slowly take him down, break him down.
It's about to be a problem on Sunday.
I'm telling you, it's gonna be the problem.
It's about to be a problem.
It is. I'm just watching. When you see me, you'll be like, "Jay, you're really good at this."
We might see the problem man instead of the problem child.
Definitely, we definitely grown into the problem man for sure.
That's what's up, bro. Yeah. That's what's up.